Hey guys, welcome to iToolab channel. In this video, I will tell you how to bypass iCloud activation lock on iOS 12.0 to 14.8 with iToolab UnlockGo. Launch UnlockGo on your Windows computer. Then choose Unlock iCloud activation lock on the main interface. Now, connect your iOS device to the computer with a USB cable. Once connected, click Start to continue. The program will begin to download the Jailbreak tool. This process will complete soon if your computer connects to a strong network. There are two methods to jailbreak your iOS device. One is using a Jailbreak tool, and the other is to create a boot disk. Here, I will use the Jailbreak tool. Click Go Jailbreak to continue. A pop-up window will show up. Choose the second option and click Next to continue. The Jailbreak tool will put your iOS device into recovery mode. Now, we need to follow the instructions to enter DFU mode. If you have entered DFU mode successfully, the Jailbreak tool will start to load driver immediately. In this stage, please remember to unplug and plug your device. This operation can increase the success rate of jailbreaking. When you see exploit success on the interface, you can click on the Done button. Then close the pop-up window. At the same time, your iOS device will restart automatically. UnlockGo will detect your iOS device. After confirm the device information, you can click on Remove Now. The removal process begins immediately. The activation lock will be removed within 1 or 2 minutes. Once removed, the device will restart automatically, and we can access the home screen directly. It's really easy, right? Don't hesitate to have a try. That's all for today's video. If you like the video, please share it and subscribe to get the latest information.